Okay, we in a humorous mood today?
Yeah.
Okay, so people from Texas, they've heard me do this, and I'll tell you, I know, how about the Houston Astros? How about that? Who would have thought that? But I love it. I think it's great. But people that go to my shows in Texas, man, they get to hear me act kind of crazy every now and then, you know, and I have a lot of personalities inside of me. And so right now, we're just going to have fun with this, okay? And my wife back here, she's like, you know, Terry Mike Jeffries, right? Everybody loves Terry Mike. She was like, you know, he does such a classy Elvis show. You've got to do this in just a few years. I'm not going to say why. You'll understand. But I love singing this guy's music, and sometimes I sound a little bit like him. Even though Elvis had a great hit with this, maybe this would have been what it would have sounded like if they had done this song together, okay? Well, maybe I didn't love you quite as good as I should have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Little things I should have said and done, but I just never took the time. When you were always on my mind, you were always on my mind. Why don't you sing a little bit of it? Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you that I'm so happy that you're blind. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. Oh yeah, you were always on my mind. Sing it, Willie. You tell me that your sweet love that hasn't died, and give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. You know I'll keep you satisfied. Well, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe I smoke too much, you never know. I think I got the wrong finger too. See, my daddy stuck me in a closet and left me there for 3 weeks. I came out and I sounded like that. I don't know.
Little things I should have said and done, but I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.